Hello, students. We're continuing our study of the Civil War and our same notes titled The Early Civil War. Today, we're going to talk about two major battles that both occurred in 1862. So set up your notes as usual, Cornell style. When you're ready to continue, change to the next slide and listen and take your notes.